Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Slumbook Series. Kasama natin si Lila Caballero. And of course, tatanungin natin sa kanya ang mga paboritong Slumbook questions na sasagutin niya dito lang. Siyempre kasama niya si Carl Guevara, isa sa mga leading man niya sa bagong Wattpad series na ang
Wattpad Presents Made for Korean Boys.
Then magsisimula na next week sa TV5. So okay, start na tayo ng ating Slumbook questions. So number one.
Bye.
Number one. Define love.
Love is anything in the world that involves respect and compassion.
Thanks. What is your favorite food?
Favorite food? I like Japanese. In particular, I love ramen. Comfort food.
It's very Japanese.
Yes. Parang ganon. Okay naman sa iba, pero talagang iba yung Japanese.
Okay, so next. Talk. Who is your celebrity crush? Bookingan na.
J.M. Guzman. Such a good actor.
So, next. What is your favorite song of the year?
Wala pa.
Okay.
Ariana Grande na.
Okay. So, well, let's say for the year 2014, Ariana Grande.
Yeah, I listened a lot to Ariana Grande. Even until now, yun pa rin yung playlist ko paulit-ulit pag nag-work out ako Ariana Grande, iniipot lang ng mga
And I heard magka-concert ni Ariana Grande dito.
Yeah, on September.
Okay, so next, what is your beauty secret?
I'm very religious sa mga products na nilalagay ko sa mga bago. Yeah, hindi naman talaga yung isa sa mga nila. Ah, wala nang effect. Wala talagang effect kung paskip-skip ka. Pero kung religious ka talaga, mararamdaman mo mga sakol. At saka, I believe kasi makeup junkie din kasi ako. So I realized, kasi tinagal-tagal ko pag-makeup, you can't achieve a nice makeup if you don't start with a good base. And ang pinaka-base sa makeup mo is really good skin.
Yeah, I agree. Tapos, yes. So, isa sa last is, what's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie, ang dami kasi nagiging ako ng mga pelikula. Addict din ako sa mga movie. Pero, yung pinaka-recent na favorite ko na lang is Kingsman.
Wow. Yes. Very gentleman spy.
Yes, I really love that. It has the right amount, the right blend of comedy and medyo papuntang hindi mo na pa mahitin ang pamunta si Bakto. Sumasci-fi na rin yung dating ng mga aeroplano.
Okay, may bonus question tayo dahil birthday muna. Yeah. So you just turned 20. Okay, so you're the 20. 20s now. So, ano yung birthday wish mo?
My birthday wish is to never have a birthday blues again. Kasi ako naka-birthday blues ako. I was so down the whole time, even during my celebration. I cried a lot. I wanted to do it. Kasi nagulat ako na parang, oh my gosh, time has wings. Bigla na lang parang, I remember parang, like yesterday when I celebrated my 7th birthday and then parang ngayon 20s na ako parang ang bigat pala sa pakiramdam parang oh I need to be more responsible I need to be more parang wise in spending my money because apparently this time this is the time that I prepare for my future for spending time and so parang ka-pressure
okay thank you very much so yun nga and again would you invite everyone to watch your Wattpad series
yes please so ayan everybody, please watch my latest, my fifth Wattpad
presentation.
Yes. It is Major Korean Voice airing on June 1, Monday, 9 p.m. at TV5.
Thank you very much, Neil Caballer, and congratulations for your new Wattpad series. At sana yun nga, we're looking forward to more shows with you with TV5 and probably more Wattpad series.
Yes.
Okay. Again, thank you. Bye-bye.